Okay, you're up, kid.
Unique New York. Today, I'll be telling you about roundworms. They're also known as nematodes. They're the most diverse phylum, with approximately 1 million different species, although many of them are very similar. They're different from cnidarians and flatworms because they have digestive systems. Roundworms have adapted to live in almost every ecosystem on the planet, in the sea, on land, and everywhere in between.
Wow.